What's up, guys? I'm Joe, and I'm your Rave Tour Guide, and today we're at Cross Proper New Year's Eve. Let's go.
Cross Proper New Year's Eve, New Year's Day is a house and techno music festival put on by the company Fingers Crossed. Proper was held on December 31st and January 1st, unlike many other New Year's Eve festivals that were held on December 30th and December 31st. At Proper, we were still partying into the new year. Proper New Year's Eve is held at Petco Park, the home of the San Diego Padres. I've been coming to this stadium since it first opened in 2004. Most recently, I was here to catch an NLCS game against the Phillies during the 2022 playoff season. I can't wait for the 2023 season. Go Padres! There are two entrances, one for GA on one side of the stadium and VIP on the other side of the stadium. Unfortunately, this created some confusion and many people arrived at the wrong entrances and had to walk to the other side of the stadium. For VIP, you have to pick up a wristband from the box office before entering. Once you get your wristband, security check is super easy and there were no lines. Within steps after getting past security, we arrived at the field stage. So, who am I most excited to see this weekend? John Summit. Let's go catch John Summit before we check out the rest of the festival. That was an awesome set. This is the first time I've been able to see John Summit live, and boy did I have an awesome time. I shuffled and danced so much during his set, more than I did for the rest of the weekend. It was the best. Let's get Mrs. Tour Guide some pizza and check out the rest of the festival grounds, well, Petco Park. How many stages are at Proper? There are three stages: the field stage, the park, and the terrace. Let's go make our way to the park stage. The park stage is where most concerts and events are held at Petco Park. It's held in an area known as Gallagher Square, which is generally open to the public on normal days. It's a great place to hang out and even watch the game during game days. The VIP area at this stage is so spacious, and it has a good amount of heaters. Every time we were here, we posted up next to the heaters. On stage right now is Loco Dice. Okay, let's make our way back to the field to watch the last 30 minutes of Lane 8. This is the first time I've seen Lane 8 live, and I definitely enjoyed it. Alright, it's now time for Chris Lake. Chris Lake is a British electronic music producer. He's known for top hits including Turn Off the Lights, Deceiver, I Want You, and Boneless with Steve Aoki. During Chris Lake's set, someone near the front of the stage was having a medical emergency and they paused the show. The music was turned off and the lights came on shortly after while help arrived. Shortly after, the music was back on. From here, we had a nice big open view. Although half was of the covered baseball diamond. We stayed here for the rest of the night as we waited for the countdown. If you enjoyed watching this video, please subscribe. I have more rave tours on the way. All right, guys, that is a close to New Year's Eve here at Petco Park. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you day two.